How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier than when he's neck deep in shit.
Please, just don't. Those are the containers in Bay B. I'm gonna lose my job.
Muss ich richtig hinfahren oder was? So.
And attach it. That's it. Now we gotta bring it over to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
So, wohin?
Now I guess we gotta get the other one. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
So.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot.
So. Und runter.
Clamp it on now.
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paying brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. There was old friends with the... Well,
with the no more. You didn't fillet no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it.
Ich auch die falsche Taste drücke, dann klappt das auch nicht. So. Jetzt bringen wir es zum Ablegeplatz. Dann passt das schon. So, ganz ordentlich wollen wir das da hinstellen. So, runter.
Okay, it's up to the top of the crane for me.
Okay, komm. Soll hier hochklettern? Ach du Scheiße. So. Schnell hoch. Ich darf das hier.
Very time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Scheiße.
Okay, I'm sitting here. What do you want?
Okay.
Looks like you're in line. You're in position, so drop the spreader down and secure the load.
We got it in position. Nein, der Dingsbums, achso. Ich würde jetzt gerne das Teil ein bisschen rüberschieben. Genau so.
Looks good to me. Grab onto it. It's hooked up.
Was? Ach, der wurde schwer beschädigt. Weil ich die falsche Taste gedrückt. Ja, bravo. So macht man es natürlich nicht.
Pick up the red containers down at this end and put them on the trucks at the other end. First up, position the cabin over a container. First, you gotta line up the cabin over the container. That's it. You're in position. You got it. Now pick it up so it'll clear the other containers and move it down to the end. Take us to the other end, bay number 5. We ain't there yet.
Okay.
That's the truck. Ease her onto it. You want to line it up with the frame of the truck.
Ganz vorsichtig sein. Immer noch nicht.
It's clear to go. And you said you wasn't qualified. Go back up to the other end and start again. Take us back up to the other end.
Ja, 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 nerv mich nicht. Das ist richtig schwierig. Ich mache das extra langsam, damit ich bloß keinen Fehler mache.
Get in position over the second container in Bay 1.
Perfekt. So läuft das. Ne, Perspektive ist eigentlich gut. Scheiße, scheiße.
Break time.
Dankeschön. Darf ich gehen?
Wow. I mean, this is some view, ain't it?
I'm gonna take a couple shots for my boy.
Geschehen. Telefon. Snap-O-Matic. Des Schiffes, ja. Mein Foto. Okay. Okay. Nee, das ist vorne. Heck ist dahin. So. What's wrong? Da. Ja. Okay. Wo sollen wir hin? Runter. Hab ich kein Problem mit. Runter. Wo ist er denn? Ach, da. Ach, ich soll den Laster nehmen, okay. Jetzt muss ich vorsichtig fahren.
It's over on the other dock. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks.
We can take a look at it,
but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. The rules apply to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead end? No!
Floyd! It's dead end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
The spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Good. Keep him busy while we get to work.
Come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understand you. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Hey, you must have got confused. God don't speak English. Must have misread the manifesto.
He said, no here. He said,